that you do get me to, and maybe we're the only ones. Maybe we're the only ones.
This reminds me of like a peach iced tea.
This is delicious.
It's like the ice cream my dad used to make when I was a kid. Well, he used to add peaches to the ice cream, so yeah, tasty.
It's really, really creamy, and it kind of tastes like sort of lollies and stuff that we used to have when we were younger, I think.
Childhood in a cup.
Is it good?
It's pretty good.
That's pretty yummy, yeah. It was
like
good.
Say it in Spanish.
It's delicioso, super refrescante.
Oh, that's really good. Like, really good.
It's nice and creamy. It's quite good.
I like it. So it tastes like a wheat spa, one of those peach ones.
Yeah.
I haven't done something like this in forever.
Mm. Actually, very fruity. Reminds me of summer. It's like really nice, sun shining outside.
It's really like creamy and fruity. It's really nice.
Just fresh, cold, summer, good times.
I don't know, like being on the beach.
It's fruity.
That's actually awesome. I actually like that. I do. It's actually awesome.
It's kind of summery.
Of course I would buy it.
Yeah, definitely buy it. Yeah, I'd buy it too. Definitely, of course I'd buy it.
Totally. It's really nice and mild. It's not too overpowering. It's not too sweet. Perfect for summer, perfect for spring. Mm, it's really nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's really yummy. It's really yummy. I'd definitely buy it.
Yeah. See, I'd buy it.
I always go to Boost. I've got Mango Magic, but changed my opinion for once in the past 5 years.